Why are you here? You're here to outwork. You're here to outtrain. You're here to win.
Here we are. Marquee matchup. The one arm. Two guys similarly ranked. We got Kolodziej versus DeLuca. DeLuca comes in ranked 11. Kolodziej is 12. He was an All-American last year, 141. Shot, Kolodziej in, gets his two, cross wrist, DeLuca legs wide, Kolodziej able to gather, restart, 35 seconds left, first period, Princeton's up 2-0, DeLuca, 5 pods, into a sit, quick turn, and he's out. So it's 2-1. Kolodziej has a minute 23 seconds of riding time. Here we are. Kolodziej takes defense to start the second period. He's up 2-1. Claw ride, DeLuca. Slowly unwinding Kolodziej's riding time. Hand fighting. DeLuca tries to drop down. He's out. So it's 3-1 for the Princeton wrestler. And he has a minute and 9 seconds still remaining in riding time. Kolodziej up 3-1. Shot. Double. DeLuca catches him underneath. Has a chin pinch. Kolodziej is pulling. We're getting screened. And he's out. DeLuca chases. Wide stance. DeLuca's got a really wide stance to get his level change. Up 15 seconds. Very high double for Kolodziej. All the way at the waist. Gets the takedown. Right into a spiral, does an ankle trap. Short time, DeLuca rolls. And that's how we end the period. 5-1, minute 19 for Kolodziej in riding time. Start of the third period, DeLuca takes down. We're getting screened. Fighting for hand control. Kolodziej changes positions, gets the pressure on him. Gets DeLuca's head on the mat. Now it's up and down. One-on-one, trying to do a knee pry to get him off of his base, and he does break him flat. Kolodziej, 2-on-1, DeLuca fights out, 15 seconds, stalling on DeLuca. So, one, 8-1 now with the riding time, and that's how we end up 8-1 for Matthew Kolodziej. Princeton on the board.